5 collieries are at present operated by the company. Many grades of coal are produced. Coal for the home, coal for industry, and coal for export. This is Rockingham Colliery, the most recently opened. It is equipped for up-to-date mechanized mining and has the most modern coal grading and cleaning plant. The pit head is situated some 5 miles from the main works, and a large proportion of the coal output is conveyed by a system of aerial ropeways and conveyors to the Thorncliffe Coal Distillation plant at the main works. The coal arrives by aerial ropeway, and after having been specially pulverized, is automatically fed by a moving conveyor belt into the top of the bunker from which this photograph was taken. The plant is one of the largest in this country. It is here that coal is heated and made to yield up its chemicals, amongst them being benzol, ammonia, coal gas, coke, and a valuable range of oils. The high twin towers are scrubbers, where the benzol is being cleaned for British motor fuel. The ammonia is transformed into a chemical fertilizer, which is exported in large quantities to all parts of the world. 8 million cubic feet of coal gas are pumped from this plant daily by special pipeline to Sheffield for public consumption, the remainder being used to heat the ovens themselves or for power purposes. Of the coke, some is sold in the open market and some conveyed back to the company's blast furnaces. The coal oils go to the chemical works, where they are treated and transformed into finished products. Nothing is wasted. Here we have the tops of the ovens themselves. There are 59 of these ovens, and each is charged in turn with coal, which is baked at carefully controlled temperatures. The charging is done by means of travelling hoppers, which measure out the correct quantity for each oven. As soon as all the volatile constituents have been extracted from the coal in any individual oven, a door situated at one end of it is unsealed and removed, and a mechanical ram pushes the hot coke out. A travelling car is waiting to collect this coke at the other end of the oven. The ovens are self-heating, since, as we have already explained, part of the gas generated from the coal is brought back to them and used to keep up the temperature. Thus, the process is continuous, and the highest degree of efficiency is always maintained. The hot coke is brought in by a travelling car under a quenching tower, where it is quenched by a fall of 15 tons of water. The water is carried away in the form of a large cloud of steam. The travelling car then moves back and discharges the coke onto an inclined bank where it cools before being conveyed away by a moving belt. Aerial ropeways take much of this coke to the company's blast furnaces, and the balance is sold and dispatched by rail for use as coke fuel.